to the Living Yoga Series. Toward the sky as your shoulders stack one over the other. Now connect with the shoulder blades by pressing through your outer arm. This is a fine way to stay in the pose. The shoulders drop, that's going to crowd and create a compression in the neck. Bring the hand forward and step into Ardha Chandrasana. The breath is also a tool that helps us to release deeper into the pose. Hey, Urdhva Hastasana, upward hands in Dandasana. Namaste. So glad you could be with us today in the Living Yoga episode.